down to the potter's house to meet the one who could take an old lump of clay and shape it in a special way. When I saw the old potter's wheel and all the beautiful jars of clay, I reached for the potter's hand and said, "Master, have your way.
Take this old lump of clay and throw it on the potter's wheel. Mold it and shape it to your will. Take this old lump of clay and with the touch of the potter's hand, something beautiful can begin."
And gave them new life. Only the touch of the potter's hand can mend a broken jar of clay. This only leaves me wondering, why didn't I come here yesterday?
Take this old lump of clay.
You're the
and with the touch of the